Narrated by Abdurrahman bin Samura. The Prophet peace be upon him said, O Abdurrahman! Do not seek to be a ruler, for if you are given authority on your demand then you will be held responsible for it, but if you are given it without asking for it, then you will be helped by Allah in it. If you ever take an oath to do something and later on you find that something else is better, then you should expiate your oath and do what is better. Narrated by Abdurrahman bin Samura. Allah's Messenger peace be upon him said, O Abdurrahman bin Samura! Do not seek to be a ruler, for if you are given authority on your demand, you will be held responsible for it, but if you are given it without asking for it, then you will be helped, by Allah, in it. If you ever take an oath to do something and later on you find that something else is better, then do what is better and make expiation for your oath. Narrated by Abu Huraira. The Prophet peace be upon him said, You people will be keen to have the authority of ruling, which will be a thing of regret for you on the day of resurrection. What an excellent wet nurse it is, yet what a bad weaning one it is. Narrated by Abu Musa. Two men from my tribe and I entered upon the Prophet. One of the two men said to the Prophet, O Allah's Messenger peace be upon him! Appoint me as a governor, and so did the second. The Prophet peace be upon him said, We do not assign the authority of ruling to those who ask for it, nor to those who are keen to have it. Narrated by Maqil. I heard the Prophet peace be upon him saying, Any man whom Allah has given the authority of ruling some people and he does not look after them in an honest manner, will never feel even the smell of paradise.